So these records belonged to Melina Hudson, who was a 16-year-old high school student returning from England. She's from the Albany, New York area. These records were actually on the plane with her.
Okay, this is 2 days later.